The bell is rung and the flame-haired femme fatale is looking to claim another victim.
I'm interested to see what happens here with all three competitors in the ring. Will we see an alliance form?
We got a triple threat match, but I'm a triple threat all by myself. Handsome, smart, nose for business.
Hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So, I guess I'm a little biased.
Oh, gosh, the back. That could very well dislocate a vertebra.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Stephanie McMahon. Well, it's a triple threat match, so she's going to have to fend off multiple opponents. How could she get it done?
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You got to wonder how much longer that can last, though.
Stephanie is one tough demon.
It looks like her back is in bad shape. Here we go.
WWE Diva. Eva Marie certainly has no problem turning heads when she's inside the ring.
Yeah, and backstage too, Cole. I swear it's amazing that more of the guys don't get whiplash the way they turn their heads when Eva Marie walks by.
Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Man, not any give when you catch an elbow like that.
You're right about that, Cole. That had to hurt.
That move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more open.
Nice reversal.
You know, the guys aren't the only ones that have noticed Eva Marie's stunning characteristics, as you've seen on top of Eva's. The girls can't help but notice either. And I think it's fair to say that it's oftentimes led to some jealousy. Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Here's Stephanie. She's showing something different here tonight.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
Cole, you can't blame some of the girls for being jealous of Eva Marie.
I know some that would kill
her. And she wills her way out.
This is not how she envisioned this triple threat match going.
And guys, when you hit your finisher twice and it fails to end the match, your confidence starts to wane.
Well, we've seen this competitor make some bold moves in the past, and I wouldn't be surprised to see some more of that here tonight.
Move. This thing might be all over.
What a display of power that was.
We have to be honest about the odds here going up against.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Two.
What great answer we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole.
Has taken so much out of her.
Oh, a lack of trying, Michael. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
I can guarantee he's not going to like that.
You're kidding. Who would like that?
Thank you for choosing to spend your lives tonight with us. We appreciate you choosing WWE.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Look at this. She's so dangerous. This is going too far now.
No kidding. She's getting an extreme makeover.
Could this be it?
I think so. Two.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory.